I'm a girl on fire. I'm not a victim. A girl on fire. I'll stand my ground. Girl on fire. I've made a choice. I stand proud. I'm a girl on fire. I'm a mother, a daughter, a sister, a friend. I'm every woman. I have taken up arms and I choose to defend all that I hold dear. Independent and strong, you will not keep me down. You can't break me. I'm a girl on fire. I'm not a victim. A girl on fire. I'll stand my ground. Girl on fire. I've made a choice. I stand proud. Countless hours on the range, I am responsibly armed. I am your equal. I've empowered myself, I have practiced and trained. Fear won't control me. With my sisters in arms, we will make ourselves heard. We'll stand together. I'm a girl on fire. I'm not a victim. A girl on fire. Stand my ground, girl on fire. I've made a choice. I stand proud. I'm a girl on fire.
Oh, wow. my son does and do that.
Thank you.
10mm caliber, but in an AR platform. It looks like a rifle, but it doesn't shoot as hard as a rifle. My assistant just quickly on a comfort break, so she'll be back just now, but we can carry on too long. Anybody shot pieces before? Okay, so I'm going to ask you to get the next person ready, so if you're briefing them, the next one can get, so yeah, we can get it going. Right. Who's first online? One shot per dong.
Alrighty.
Any direction.
Any direction you do. Left, right, center, top one.
Oh, yeah.
That is the first action. That's all we're going to do for now with that, but it is racket.
Safety.
Safety.
Okay.
So when your time starts, you're going to pick it up.
Once the buzzer goes, you can pick it up again. Safety off. Pinch your shoulder. Right stance. Yes, you've loaded already. Ready to go. That's what we need to see for any of these.
Thank you. want you to hold it so I can see how you hold it. Fine. Okay, so Melissa, I want you to keep it around.
Yes. everybody. My name is Juanita. I'm from NARFU, the National Association of Responsible Firearm Owners. We are here today at the GOSA, Girls on Fire Top Shot 2023 at the Wattlesprings shooting range. This is my 7th year volunteering at the shoot. I'm loving it. We have 160 lady shooters today competing. Our association, NARFU, is an online association. We are accredited with SAPS. We can offer you dedicated hunter status, dedicated sport shooter status, and we love the sport.
Okay, he looks rough. Hope you look around yourself.
This hand works, this hand puts